shoot me down. I won't ever hit the ground, playing dead, I'll never do. Gotta keep an eye on you. Patience is wearing thin, paper thin, promises broke again. What a sin, but it only feeds my energy. So don't expect no sympathy. Smoke, fire, it's all going up. Don't you know I ain't afraid to shed a little blood? Smoke, fire, flares are going up. Flares are going up.
Aaron, Bassett, Norwood's playing for Bassett. Yeah, he's playing on Bassett's account. Because I guess he had a family emergency. He had to go pick his mom up from somewhere.
Jeez.
What's up, Aaron?
Don't they look
Trying to
real?
help Nora get it all set up. What am I looking at here?
Those, don't they look really comfortable? They're like slip-on shoes
Not
for
really.
Balenciagas.
No.
What?
Nope.
You don't think they'd be comfortable?
Nope.
You're a bitch. Although they are pretty goofy looking. But they look really comfortable.
Nope.
Fucking redheaded friend starts talking shit. Easy, Ginger.
Oh, I'm dead.
What? I'm right here. Talking to Bassett, he's having trouble logging in or something. So I'm having Creaky get a TC real fast. Unless he can log in, but he's having problems with it right now. Probably that Mr. Guy. Mr. Grimes or whatever. He's online. He's alright. He's not bad. He can play anywhere. I invited a couple guys that are on our TC roster, but there we go, we got somebody. You wanna play? I need a center.
Yeah, I can do that.
Alright, we need you in here right now. Alright. What'd you say? Okay. I shot you an invite, I think. I'm gonna put you in on the LG site too. Huh? I put that in the manager's chat. How'd you see that? Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, I had no idea that you were an AHL blog. What are you gonna be getting called up on me now? Okay. It's up to you. I think it's on defensive for a regular trait. Jedi. Clip getting that pregame blunt. And... I mean, you got like a couple seconds here. Make it quick. Plan on that happening in this game. Oh, fuck. Fuck this game. Fuck this. Yeah, David, back out.
EASHL action about to begin.
Right now, David, back out.
The Islanders get the first.
Okay, I guess I'll just back out. Yeah, we lost one. Yeah, I'll invite you right now. I'm sending one right now. Murphy, you need one? Okay. Yeah. Mari Cooper scores. I'm ready enough right now. Anyways. Hands on, boy. Alright, let it ride, yeah. Ready, Chief? We're about to fuck these guys up. Alright, everybody ready up. Jedi! You doing what?
I'm going to the dispensary side today.
Nice! Might be going to Ferris this weekend.
What?
Huh?
You?
Uh-huh. I was gonna ask you, but if you're going to the dispensary, I don't want to ruin your plans.
What are you doing at Ferris?
I don't know. Nor what's coming. Fucking on.
EASHL contest. We've been looking forward to this, and so it unfolds right beneath us. What a tremendous hit.
Jarvis is on a mission out there early in the game. He's trying to set the tone with a 50.
Watch it, watch it.
Inside of the post. Saved there. Muscled long to J. Rose. Chip to Walker. Missed the bump on the shot attempt. Sends it down low. Setting it up. Picked up by the defense. In with it now. Let's the shot fly. Great save. Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro.
The speed that a team can get through the middle of the ice will determine who's going to control this game. Both teams.
Yeah, we've been playing, right?
Okay, Ray, thank you. Clean win on the draw. Trying to go to Chara. Offensive possession here.
Grip that. Oh. The backhand and shoots. Grip that. Don't send a little pussy shot.
Charlottetown's continuing up the wing. Got it on his stick in the slot. Point blank save.
The goaltender shuts that one down and a superb opportunity.
Shot on. Oh, a save there. Cut that pass in his
good play.
Own hand.
Dump that. Yep.
Goes back deep for it. Chara's trying to get from his own end to center.
Damn it. I tried to fucking bait him.
The zone. He
what? How the fuck did he feed that around him?
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play. It shows on the shot clock as well.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Boys.
Now it's directed to...
Boy.
Victorious with a neutral zone possession along the way.
Don't pass it again. That's fucking great. Fucking break this controller in half.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Blockered away. Rister. Great stick there. Many yards gained to John Elloway. Dishes to the corner to Smith.
Fuck. Nobody's there.
Pitching this one to Walker. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Charlottetown's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone. And a save. Shot.
Nice try.
Terrific save on a great chance.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Cuts off that pass on the
attack. No!
Victorious have it along the side at mid ice. Brings a shot. Big bad save.
Hello.
Collected by Mitchell. Charlottetown's got it back in their own zone. Offside is called. Over 5 minutes to go in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Passing one off now.
What?
John LOL. Dogged determination there by Mitchell.
Loose puck got the way. Brings it in for an attack. Great defensive poke.
Yeah. Didn't think that guy was paying attention.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save. Brings a shot. Marvelous
save.
No time on that one. Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down. Solid win of the draw. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Couldn't get his way through. Got it in his own end. Victorious skated up on the side. Nice work by Charlie. Pitching it to Walker. Is able to move on in. Takes that pass up the boards and stays.
Real and deal.
He's alone. Can they catch him? Clubbed. Stays right there. Mitchell's bad night on faceoffs continues.
No fucking way.
Intercepted it in no man's land.
Fuck, I didn't even realize you still had that, Murph.
20 minutes have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two. It's a 1-0 game. Walker's goal has put his team ahead. For at least now, will it stand up? We go to break.
She doesn't make any sense.
Second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Victorious are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Son of a bitch. This guy's fucking puck luck like a motherfucker.
And he's hammered. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of
this
game.
Yep, you got it.
And they've got it again. Looking to get it out.
What?
Set for an icing.
Well, I'm fucking gassed.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Able to step behind. Not a good shot.
I expected him to at least get the puck on net from the slot, but that shot was way out.
Can't get a shot on it.
You're gone.
Gathered up again by Mitchell. The Islanders lug the puck in the defensive zone.
Hi.
Hi.
Banks it ahead to John Ello.
I love it.
By himself. Why? Propelled to Backus. Puck is thrown to Mitchell. Solid neutral ice poke check. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't get anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Great job in his own end with that interception. Save. Keeps and covers.
Chief, I'm gonna start shooting low. No.
Mitchell's pickpocketed again on the draw. A long day.
Oh, I just got a really bad leg spike.
Stops the play.
He had a family emergency or something like that. Or he couldn't connect. That's what it was.
It's a 1-0 game. Defensive zone win. Cuts that pass off. And he lets it go.
Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Shot. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Outstanding point-blank save.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
And still with it along the boards. Looking to make something happen from behind. Wonderful stop. Puck loose now picked up. Crosses that line.
What? Three times off.
Standing body contact.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Start dropping our points, boys.
He banked it right ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it.
Oh, love it. Oh, I don't even have it. That's cool. We're getting fucked this game.
In their own end, and they've got it. He gains the zone. Shoots. That shot came from nowhere.
Bassett doesn't have Red Dead. He really doesn't.
Did not go well. And it's driven away.
Couldn't retain possession. Shut out.
Yeah, I know Bassett doesn't have Red Dead Redemption. I know that for a fact.
Thanks. Be a penalty. Now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. The Islanders suffer a tripping call. Victorious are getting
ready, Chief.
First power play crack of the game.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to...
Nice! Oh! Neither do I.
Back again. Makes that play deep. Steps in from the neutral zone. Pass.
There it is.
Oh,
way to bury that shit, Chief.
Victorious have done a great job getting this game tied. Lots of time left. Let's see which way it shifts.
I mean, like
and the faceoff's won.
No.
An enormous hit.
I once had a coach tell me hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Pass cut might go the other way now. Steals that pass and skates it into the zone.
There's a guy out middle. No goal, no goal.
No goal.
Victoria's turned on mass towards the referee. They're looking for a knockout call. They're going to get it. That's goalie interference.
Yeah, okay. We'll take it.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Has that one measured in his own end.
And that's going to be like... Oh, yeah, right.
Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Back is scored late in the period to get this game tied as we head to intermission.
Bassett's usually all right. He was supposed to play in this one. Yeah, he said he'll be here. I'll tell you something after this game, Chief. Take that out of there, Chief. Fuck! Good play. Oh, bullshit. He caught that fucking crazily. Jesus.
Victoria skated up on the side.
Gotcha, Chief.
Let's it go. Made the save.
Yep. Put that in. Yes!
He scores! Backus! Victoria have gotten a one goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this?
Same.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Oh, what a stop! His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down.
Whoa! Oh shit, where the fuck that guy come from?
Walker's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
I think that was you. It was either you or me. Oh, it was me. We both poked at the same time. Fuck, I thought I was pretty in front of him this send a poke. Alright. Box it. Kill us off, boys.
Turn the shot on net. Save there. Shoots it off. Gets a blocker on it. Sends it down low now.
Watch out front.
Close in shot. Terrific point blank save. Fantastic setup and equally great.
You're good. You're good. I'm out. I'm out.
Charlottetown's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Here you go. You're gone. Oh, what? That middle guy.
Turned on net. Score! And this one is tied.
Damn, he sauced that right over top of you.
Under control. They've tied the score. They've had an advantage in time of possession. And we still have lots to go here in the third. Stolen at center ice.
What?
On the outside, a shot. Good positioning by that goalie. Good save. That didn't go like he wanted. Didn't get any of it. Victorious waiting back in their own end.
I know lots of people like high scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. This has been almost like a well played chess match. There's no room, there's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Use that stick like a magic wand. Charlottetown's controlling play through the neutral zone. Oh, what a hit.
What?
When you step up like that, that stops all momentum through the middle of the ice. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Laid on to Mitchell.
Whoa.
And sent down to Smith. In that defensive zone, an important play.
Try to hit your pension, Jedi.
They've got a 2-on-1. On to J. Rhodes. A terrific scoring chance denied. Great save. Swept on to Smith.
Nice trip.
Oh, and it's a penalty coming.
I got rocked.
What a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
That's right.
A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty?
No, I have full energy right now.
Great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice. But unfortunately, takes the skates out from under him. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power.
Yep, Chief.
That's a huge face-off victory for them. Great save. And a save. Charlottetown's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone.
Wow.
Back out of the zone. Linesman's job, and he did it. Offside. A little under 3 minutes still to play in this period. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Fucking guy's slower than fucking molasses.
He works it along with a pass off the board.
Oh, okay. I got his one either. Don't worry. No.
Job in the face-off circle today. There's an example. A shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
He had his eye on the puck.
Nice pass.
What a stop.
In all alone. Magnificent job defensively at just the right time. Smart recovery by Smith. Shoots.
What?
Terrific determination by Smith. Terrific defensive work. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down. That's a great hit. Score! Not done yet. Good job on that faceoff tying the man up. A shot. He scores! Back and forth they go. The game is over.
The coaching staff will feel confident about the lineup. They stuck to their game plan and walked away as the winners in this matchup.
Yeah.
Huh? With me about to throw my fucking controller through the TV?
Whoa, don't fall in there.
I still don't understand why our defense is fucking just stepping up every fucking play.